U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo has accused Iran of leading attacks on Saudi oil facilities that have cut the kingdom's output roughly in half. Yemen's Iran-aligned Houthi group has claimed responsibility for the attacks on the two facilities, including the world's biggest petroleum processing facility. The U.S. State Department has declined to provide any evidence to support Pompeo's claim. Subscribe to the channel for more news.